Well, it's that time again. Granted, life got in the way, and a couple of failed attempts. It's time once again to play Doom, and this time the final of the original series, Inferno. So sit back and relax, and boy, you got a long video ahead of you. Have a good one. Well, here we go again. This is actually my third attempt at trying to complete the Inferno series. The first two times failed because in the same level, map 4, House of Pain, there seems to be a spot that's broken and I've gotten myself trapped twice. So hopefully I can remember this time not to fall for that. Then again, this is version 1.2 of the game. I did have the whole 1.9 Ultimate Doom, but at some point it disappeared. So we got the original 3, Knee Deep in the Dead. We did that. Shores of Hell. We did that. Inferno. Trying to do. And hopefully this time we can actually successfully get through it. And of course, in Ultra Violence. And of course, I make it as doomy as possible, so none of the free look, none of the other crap that... So! That's one. Also try the other way around, get the imps to hit the cacodemons. There's one. Alright, they're all after each other. Now I'm just gonna lure these guys way over here. And move. For me. But we got this far. Should be safe. Eh, we can't shut it. Oh well. I don't know if this trick works on source ports, but when I open and close the door like this, they can supposedly weaken themselves. They don't go in fighting. Like monsters generally don't do that. There are some things that source ports kind of break. Apparently that trick is one of them. And it's something about source ports is that the more original the game is, the less likely it'll actually work right. Alright, that's that episode. Or level. There we go, 100% kills. This is also, this next map is also a place that I actually die frequently when I attempt this. The Slough of Despair. This is just one of those hang-up maps. Trying to economize on bullets, but There we go. That's one. I hear another Marine coming my way. That was kind of stupid. Okay, time to pull out a gun. Okay, no more of that crap. You die by lead now. Somewhere in here is a, I see the guy there. I see you too. Waited long enough, didn't I? I mean, once I get by this map, I should be fine. For that other one. There you are. Okay, did I go through? No, I didn't. I was gonna say, did I go there yet? Now I just want to find my way out. It's actually not the way I normally attack things. Okay, I've been here. Now in one of these is the plasma rifle, but I don't remember where it is. I should have let the infighting happen, but I didn't. This is where we were going. Now I wasted it. Figures. Not the one I want to go to yet. Now I gotta find that, I'll take it this way. There is what I refer to as the lifeline out this way. Hello, goodbye. That'll help. Definitely help. Okay. Okay, gotta get out of there. Well, for some reason, I can't find it. Oh, well. Back this way. It'll show up. Plus, we have that as well. The plasma rifle. Actually, now that we're down enough, if I can remember where I found them, no, obviously not there. Well, we could use these two. It's not there. Come on, move. There we go. That's what I was looking for. I got this on constant running, because keyboards on laptops are not exactly the most comfortable to have a run button. That's how I used to always play this game anyway. Almost always full run. Three attempts, I say this is the best I've done. Nice. Alright. That's that part. Now comes the fun parts. Over there, and over there. Now, in here somewhere is... I swore there was a power-up in there. Okay, that's actually not where I want to go yet. Blue key. Really use that bonus there, wherever it may lie, and okay. Lure him this way. Go for it. Okay, let me in. Alright, we're done here. For some reason, I'm only walking. There we go. See you guys later. Yeah. And the reason it's only a 66, I can't find the plasma rifle. I don't remember where it is. Pandemonium! As you can tell, I'm playing on a laptop because I'm scrolling. Oh boy, I'm not in good shape here. Okay, things are much worse than they need to be right now. Okay, there's some infighting going on, which is good. Attracted his attention. So far, this is going exactly the way it's not supposed to. Okay, I don't have to go that way. He blends in, don't he? There we go. A little bit better. That way. Let's just clear this way out. Start over here. We'll go that way a little later on. Oh, I forgot to get the shells from that way. Well, we don't want them right now. We need a backpack to collect more than, right now we can collect up to 50 shells, 200 bullets, 50 rockets, 300 cells. If we get a backpack, we can double that. For some reason I can't remember how to get to that. Just map it and see. Oh well, I don't remember. Gotta love the infighting. It's the best. See, I'm not like most of the people you see doing these playthroughs that just blindly go in and shoot at everything. I play strategically. This is where the backpack resides. kept secret ever. Did a little damage to that guy. There's our backpack. Now we can collect all the other stuff. I'm not gonna chance the lava. I'm not gonna worry about that. Got a Baron of Hell to take care of. That was not it. But that is. That was a bad hit. Look who came behind the upside down cross instead of the crooked cross. Get the reference, Waka Waka? Oh, that could have been bad. Alright, Baron, it's your turn. Trying to get the infighting to happen, but it didn't work. Oh, we got infighting between a Cacodemon and a Baron, which is good. See, strategy pays off. He's after me, but he'll be weakened. Here he comes. Come on in. Wasted one. Oh well. There's a nymph there somewhere. There he is. Die. Behind the upside down, not crooked cross. If you haven't got the reference yet, then you obviously don't know where this song was. Where the inspiration for the background music came from. Where are you? Did I miss anything there? No, I didn't. Alright, I did miss something, but I'll take care of that in a moment. I had some stuff to get over here. Wasn't a lot, but it's something. Yeah. get to this way. Punishment for being invisible. You gotta go through this world. Negative image. And you complete an ability to aim your gun. The BFG 9000. Alright. That part. Armor. Not that I need the area map now, but there it is. Speaking of, there it is. Here's the exit. Perfect. Just my time sucks. But then again, strategy sometimes kind of makes that happen. Alright, House of Pain, where I've failed twice because there's a broken part to this world. Should be a secret, but isn't. That one's kind of hard to do with my rocket launcher, which I'm not going to use right now. Because I would have got a face full of explosion and not good. The mistake I learned from my first attempt was not to open that door. I'm stuck in the wall for some reason. Because when you open a door, all of them come out. This is where a good BFG hit will help. First, I'll just grab their attention. Now I'll BFG them. If I hit the right button. There we go. Now we can open said door. See how that worked? Alright. Now it's time to go onto the part that I keep getting tripped up on because I wind up trapping myself one way or another. Also, one thing I've forgotten over the years is if we walk along the edges, it'll trip these two floating pile drivers. And if I do that, I cannot trip these floors upwards. There's invisibility. There's that stuff that I couldn't get before. And this opens a door that never stays open. So I'll go for this first. And we'll go for this last. Yeah, see, that door's not supposed to shut. So I'm gonna do is wait for it, hit it. Yeah, that door's not supposed to close. This time we made it to where we wanted to go. Hopefully we're not gonna wind up dead or something. I'm trying to remember how this goes. Make that look easy. Even though there was nothing easy about it. Souls in fight. Also, I've fixed a setting in the game. That didn't kill him. I fixed a setting in the game. There's a switch that says Lost Soul Transparency. And the higher the number, the more opaque it gets, which makes absolutely zero sense. So that's why they appeared kind of very transparent in the other two episodes. Not exactly the intended target, but that works. Hoping to get out of the way before he could shoot. Get him in the middle. Have three of them hit him. Yeah, we got enough bullets, we can use those now. That trick won't work. exciting best part of it. Safely go in here now. Yeah, I don't like my odds. I always shoot those down first. Well, that totally failed. Well, maybe not. Found a not-so-secret area. I forgot I could just do that. Alright, you're supposed to open up Satan. Yeah, maybe if I tell it to open. Alright, that's that part. I was gonna say, I gotta remember which way to go from there. It's here. Wow, I got lucky there. This door does shut on me occasionally. I just gotta get it to reopen. There we go. Damn it. My timing stunk. In. Stutter. Health is taking a nosedive in here. Take a general look at everything. Alrighty. Hit him. Get it. Oh, crap. Gun. Timing was not the best there. Okay, we got everything there. You know that behind the yellow door is the something trap. Tripped it. There we go. Behind the yellow door, the red key. And behind the red door, More fun. Chest, and he didn't die. Get the far BFG blast. One more hit. Good. Actually, it's that one I want. Wow, my health was so good, and now it's polar opposite. Suit. Alright, we get that. Simple teleport this time. Well, actually, we've had few of those. The Unholy Cathedral. Oh, this map. One of my least favorites. Just take it the easy way right now. Alright, those two doors just go there. Don't want to hit those teleporters quite yet. And this is where I just came from. So it's time to hit a teleporter. There we go. Well, that looked like I actually had control. Interesting. And we need a yellow key for a secret door that's in this hallway here. Okay, I need that. Okay, an 8 on this wall. I think it's in this wall somewhere. Nope. It's not there. It could be in here somewhere. Well, if we hit the good old map, we can see. Right here. Well, something opens up. It's not telling you. Alright. I forget which side I'm on here. Okay, we don't want that. I want to go to the upper left corner, but before we do that... do all that. Alright, am I heading the right way? Exact opposite. This is the one we want. Exactly where we didn't want him to go. There's the blue key door again. That's obviously broken. Gun over there we can't get. Now we can get that. We can now get that. Now I got some hidden objects here. Getting stutter. Really? Full count there. Got the blue key we were looking for. Now we got a teleporter over here, which I forget where it goes, but we're gonna find out. Exact opposite corner. What's blue key here? This is the exit. But do we want to go to the exit yet? No. Now I gotta remember. remember which side's the corner I'm looking for. Okay, that's not it. Let's see if we can figure this puzzle out right now. So I don't want to exit just quite yet. Another one. There's the new one. Come this way. Ah, nice. All right. Was it this one? Yes. Tab again, okay, we gotta find one more. Well, I've done the damage, let's just go for it, right? Right. Yes, I have. I just got turned around. Life of me, I cannot figure out the fourth one. I'm just thinking right now. Which takes a lot of power. Alright, that's the one we want. We want to go this way, and then we go this way. Oh, where? Oh, we can't get that one, but we can get that one. There it is! This one we might just make a run for. There we go. We got them all open. Come on, both of you. We got all four open. There is a yellow key somewhere. I'm just gonna remember where. Hello! Alright, cleared it all. That I remember. Somewhere in here is a... Somewhere in here is a yellow door. I thought it was on that wall. Apparently it's on this side somewheres. job I want. Okay, that's just a window that... Someone hears that. There it is. I knew it was somewhere. Okay, now to find that northern teleport. Okay, right here. Actually, I think it's this way. One for the hell of it. That wasn't considered a secret. Okay. Oh, we kind of need to hit that. There we go. Alright, let's see how we did. Oh, I only got 60% somehow. Alright, this map is kind of important because it goes to the secret map, Mount Erebus. Stutter. I caught someone's attention. Hey, you're dead. Yeah, I don't quite need those yet. Hopefully we'll keep all that in mind. Now we could use those. Oh. All right, down we go. Plenty of shells. Hello. You're right there, and I completely ignored you. Do I really want to go through lava right now? The answer is no. There is a radiation suit somewhere nearby. If we could get a little moment here. In that box is the switch to the secret level. Can Rocket jump in, or there is a cheater's way to get there. We'll discover that in a moment. Left teleporter. Alright, I think that's how you actually get there. No, actually not. Hey, there's the plasma rifle we could have used a while ago, but now is pretty much pointless. There's a radiation suit. We could use that a little later. Something coming from somewhere else, but right now we are more interested in taking this other teleporter. Shelly's. Them in fight a little bit. There are plenty of bullets. Let's use them up now. Okay, this was the one. I think. I'm in serious world of hurts here. Just walked into those, didn't I? Go back to shells for now. Get the infighting to happen. keep forgetting that I'm revealing a bunch of bad guys as I'm doing this. Got plenty of radiation suits. Maybe you can hit me. Somewhere in here is the secret exit. Okay, Matt, please. Yes. I've seen people cheat it. I gotta remember how to get up there. Oh dear. I did not pay attention to that health bar. Not good. How to get up there. Down to 3 again. There's no way I can do what I want to do from here. How to get to where I want to go. I just need to get there. I need health in a bad way. Okay, I need health. I know we can get some somewhere. That helps. Oh, go. I can't get that. Okay, I need to be able to get into where we started from, and we can't do it from here. Well, we're gonna have to do it this way. Okay, get it. Good. Actually, that's not the building we want. Okay, let's hurry it up. Ah, crap. Ah, damn it. I know what I want to do. That's the part that hurts. I know what I want. Ah, damn it. I can't. Oh boy. Now I gotta really strategize here. I know there's a really good prize somewhere. So I can afford to take a rocket to the face. Oh, there it is. I just need a bio suit to make it happen. And I've seen one around. Come on, where is it? There it is. Okay, somehow I took a hit. Oh, we got another shot at it. I totally missed this guy here. So, let's get ready. Let's find that building and there she isn't, but there she is. There we are. About face. And there you have it. Took a while, but we got it done. Wow, really? Felt like it took a half hour. Alright, the secret map. The thing that matters. Something seems quite familiar here. Wait a minute. Something seems familiar. Deja vu. I don't know why, but for some reason I thought there might be cacodemons there. Alright, I still want you guys to do your jobs. Even though I have plenty of ammo to do it. Almost walked into that one. Alright, now I gotta take care of things myself. Thank you. switch did. After forgetting about everything. I bet there's some imps behind here. Something seems very familiar. I just can't place it. Sneaky suspicion. There's a pile of imps behind that door. I don't know why, I just have that strange feeling. Eh, we'll stick with those. There's a secret here. Wow. I never would have thought that. Alright, to be serious, this is where things change. There's a saber demon right there. Now let him come this way. Bang. That's why we let him come back. Stutter. Yeah, this is supposed to be a gimme fight, pretty much. It's supposed to be a gimme fight. What the hell? Well, the hard part's done. That's all that matters. I think they were supposed to have seen me. I love how source ports break things. Yeah, actually, I kinda need them all. how you get into a narrow corridor. You can easily take care of these with almost never getting hurt. I did see that stuff. I'm in bad shape right now. I'm in very bad shape right now. Just want to get the hell out of Dodge. Some recovery here. Yep, grab it. There you go. Got a little more if we need it. Again, on the brink of total disaster. That makes things a lot better. Oh, we didn't go deep enough. Perfect! Alright, next to last map, if I remember correctly. It's also one of my least favorites. Disaster, near disasters there. We'll go that way a little later. Oh, hi there, demons. By the way, in case you are wondering, Pinky is a nickname that the fans gave them. The correct name for them are simply demons. No. not willing to do that quite yet. And we go around this way and just clear around the perimeter, which we did. This will open said perimeter. Actually, it doesn't open that. Not exactly the biggest of secrets. Alright, that's that. Alright, we did all that. Okay, we could use that for sure. Okay, that's just one of those teleporter thingies. That's where we came from. To do that. Cheap trick to flush these guys out. Let's just they don't leave their enclosure. Was easy enough. Here comes one of the parts I don't really care for. It's this lava maze here. Whoa. Totally forgot about that guy. Although it looks really complicated, it's supposedly not as hard as it looks. I think this goes to a teleporter. There's one end of it, which I cannot get to. Well, we got this ability. Let's just go in here and not go in there. Okay. Okay, that's another one we're just not going to be able to get into. Alright, let's go back to... Actually, we can just go right through since we got the... thing on. Yeah, see, they're just simple mazes. That you can get spun around in fairly easily. That's where I'm gonna end up every time, huh? Okay, it's this way. Let's try this again. Walking plank, that actually is a thing that helps. Now let's grab it and hopefully get it right this time. Yep. Yeah, let's get it right this time. There's the red key we were looking for. I just want to... okay, now we can go through these little doorways over here. I need the yellow key there, which we don't have. Okay. Remember, this little dinky one is a yellow key entry. There's one way back here. Yep, there it is. There is some good to that one. That I need are in there. Can't. Okay, now let's go for it. Go for the secret area. Oh, I think we'll be all right. So now we can go for the one that I went for initially. Oh, made it through. I think it's this one here. Yes. Almost. Yeah, look at that. $35 total. Alright, time to end it all. And that's that. The loathsome spider demon that masterminded the invasion of the moon bases and caused so much death has had its ass kicked for all time. A hidden doorway opens and you enter. You've proven too tough for hell to contain, and now hell at least plays fair. For you emerge from the door to see the green fields of Earth, home at last. You wonder what's been happening on Earth while you were battling evil unleashed. It's good that no hellspawn could have come through that door with you. And then I gotta hit stop and resume recording for the final bit to happen. Aww, cute little bunny. Everything is so nice and peaceful. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. And someone killed my bunny. And that's where Doom 2 came to be. It's also how that severed head, you can see my cursor, is that bunny. Anyway, that's the original three episodes of the original Doom. And this time, I got through this one without any real issue. So, with that being said, hope you enjoyed this little series. GeorgeF551 saying, hope you enjoyed. Have a good one. And now, here are the two instances where that level House of Pain broke. And we'll end with that. Well, it looks like this is broken. To ensure you don't hit that button prematurely. And there's the part that breaks. See, this should not close. And we fell for it again. Wonderful.